Hey YouTube, so this is just a quick get ready with me. I'm gonna straighten my hair, do a length check, trim it, and get dressed for my anniversary. So if y'all are interested, then just keep on watching.
Why don't you trust me cutting your hair?
This is Jazz. So as y'all can see, I am taking down these braids. I have had these braids in for about a week. If you didn't see the tutorial for this, I am gonna link it up above and down below. But my anniversary is on New Year's Eve, and I asked y'all on my community tab, how should I wear my hair? And y'all chose a silk press. Of course y'all chose that. But this will be the first time that I'll be straightening my hair in over a year. So for this video, y'all gonna be seeing me straighten my hair. I'm also gonna try to put some clips in of what we do for our anniversary, and we also gonna do a length check. So if you're interested in seeing that, then just keep on watching. All right, y'all, let's get into it. All right, y'all, as you can see, I just got done washing my hair. I am about to section it off, detangle it, and blow dry it. I did really want to use the Rev air dryer that I got recently for this, but it's like the wee hours of the morning and I ain't trying to wake my kids up, so I'm just gonna use this from Amazon. I will be linking this down below in case y'all are interested in that. So I am done. So I am done blow drying my hair. Yeah, it's like super hot in here. So I'm gonna go change out this robe and then we're gonna start flat ironing my hair. If y'all did not see my full tutorial on how I silk press my hair, I will link that up above and down below. One thing that did change is that I actually did start using heat protectant. I wasn't using heat protectant at first, but after y'all got on my case about not using it, I started using it and I'm happy I did. So thank y'all. But if you are interested in like a full silk press tutorial that I did, I will link it up above and down below. Okay, so I'm finna start flat ironing my hair. The flat iron that I use is a PYT. I've actually been using PYT for a while. This is a newer one because I dropped the other one and broke it. But for the silk press method, I will be using like a fine tooth comb to run over my hair while I'm flat ironing it so it distributes the heat evenly. And before y'all even come for me, if y'all see a little armpit hair throughout this video, I'm handling that tomorrow, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and part my hair and I'm gonna start in the back here. And for those of y'all who are like afraid of heat, you don't have to be afraid of heat. You can use heat as long as you have minimal heat and you know how to take care of your hair with the heat, like with using a heat protectant. But I don't know why people are so afraid of heat, or they be like, oh my God, you're putting too much heat on your hair. I don't understand that, but you know, to each his own. So when I flat iron my hair, I take a really small section and I detangle it thoroughly. Next, I take the flat iron and I apply it to the root and then use like a very slow motion to go down the hair. I then take the rat tail comb and put it in front of the flat iron just so it is detangling the hair as well as distributing the heat evenly throughout the strands of the section. And my goal is to do one pass with the flat iron to minimize heat damage. Next, I place the flat iron near my edges just to make sure that every part of that section is thoroughly flat ironed. Now I want to show y'all the difference between the blow dried hair and the flat ironed hair. So now I'm just going to continue those same steps throughout the rest of my hair until I am finished. right, y'all. So as y'all can see, I am done straightening my hair. I got some terrible ends, y'all. Like, look at it. They need to be trimmed ASAP. So what I'm finna do is go put on like a white shirt so y'all can really see what these ends looking like, and then we gonna trim them.
So now that I have on this white shirt, you can see how terrible my ends are. My hair does appear to be waist length right now, but I am about to ask Hubby if he would come help me trim my hair. So Hubby agreed to help me cut my hair, and I sent him a picture of how I wanted it cut.
Why do you trust me cutting your hair?
What do you do? It's like you don't get down to me. See, you did a good job. Okay, so now that Hubby has done a little bit of cutting, I am going to cut some more.
So I decided to even my hair up a little bit more, and I also decided to cut the front pieces of my hair so it outlines my face better. So I'm done cutting my hair, and I think it turned out okay. I am about to show y'all how much we cut off, and then we're gonna look at what I'm gonna wear tonight.
Let me show y'all how much we cut. So we really didn't cut that much.
All right, y'all, so these are the outfits that I am considering. It is like four of them. I know most of them are black-ish, but I'm just trying to figure out what I'm actually gonna wear. I'm actually leaning more towards these two, but, and this one was the one I've been waiting on for, like, I don't know, the postal service had messed it up, but really leaning more towards that one, but also gonna try this one. This one would be my last resort, but yeah, we're gonna try all of them on and see which one I'm gonna wear. Thank you.